What did you want to talk about?
What are you doing here?
Are you okay? Did you drink too much last night? You called me over, and you don't even remember.
Huh? No way. I mean, yesterday, I...
What's wrong? You're acting weird.
Weird? Me? God, why can't I remember the time I spend with you? It's like the important parts are missing.
Oh, I remember them, though.
Well, I wonder why I...
Silly. Huh? Hey, what's this long hair?
Shit! That's Catherine's! Gotta play it off. No telling what she'll do. Oh, that's mine. Probably off my chest. You know, manly.
Huh? Your chest? Really?
Yeah. It's that... But you know when sometimes a long white hair grows on your body? It's good luck?
But this is, like, really long.
Yeah, I was growing it out. Guess it just fell out by itself. Good thing, too. It's bad luck if you pull it out yourself, you know?
Oh, really? It's not from another girl, is it, Vincent?
No, why would you say that?
You know, because if it is, I'm going to die right here.
Hey, knock it off with all the dying stuff, okay?
Then I'll kill you. I die, or I kill you. Which would be better?
Take... Come on, whoa. Ah!
Fine, I'll give you 5 seconds. If you don't answer me, I'll kill you. 1, 2, three, 4...
Hey, come on. Quit fooling around.
5...
There's no other girl! Right, you're imagining things.
Is that the truth?
Of course it is.
Okay, I trust you.
Thanks. Was she serious? Man, I know she's trouble, but she is smoking hot.
I'm not going to ask you about the past. It doesn't matter. But from now on, if you ever cheat on me, I'll be angry.
Okay.
You don't have to get that, do you?
Whoa, wait, hold on.
Unchain this door!
Sure, but hold on a second.
Who's that?
It is my landlady. She was trying to open the door.
The landlady?
Yeah, I forgot to pay my rent last month. You know how it is with money.
You gotta be kidding. I'm gonna use the bathroom.
What the hell, Vincent? What is this?
Will you keep it down?
Huh?
One of my bosses is here.
Huh? Really?
Not the best time for you to be.
Maybe I should at least say hello.
He gets real grumpy if you wake him up. He's sleeping in the back.
Well, if you really think it would... He's awake?
Hurry up! Outside!
Hey!
Go. Sorry. Really sorry. I just wanted to protect you from the smell.
Huh?
He really smells, you know, and he was drinking last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm glad I got you out in time. Whew. We're not that close, but he kind of forced his way in while he was drunk.
Oh, well, he is your boss, huh?
Yeah, he is.
You just seemed really stressed, so I came to see how you were doing.
Well, thank you. Come by after work and I'll complain some more.
Oh, I got you something from the new shop that opened up.
Yeah?
Here. I'll see you later. Owen, I am pregnant. I just wanted you to know.
Oh my God. Shit, that was my last hope. You don't know how that makes me feel. Seriously.
See ya.
My parents and tell them. Oh, and we have to pick a name, but that might be rushing things. I'll text you the details later. I gotta go.
Meeting the parents. Am I just gonna sit here and let this happen?
You got a mail.
Whoa. Look at her. Oh, man, will you look at those? What am I doing? I can't look away. No, I've made up my mind. I can't let her tempt me. Shit, if she finds out, I am screwed. I gotta do something quick. No time to think about the future. Still. This girl.
Look out! It's the bathroom ghost.
You're late.
Did you see the movie where the guy was, you know...
Shut up, asshole! And just give me some toilet paper, please!
Well, quit mumbling. I can't concentrate in here.
Still, this girl.
What? Girl? What are you looking at in there? I want to see.
Oh, shit. God, what am I thinking? This can't go on any longer. I have to tell her to stop.
Dude, do not delete that picture.
Still doing the two-timing tango?
Yeah, don't say it like that. It wasn't on purpose.
Well, if she is pregnant, you gotta bite the bullet.
Yeah, you're only saying that because it's not you.
Hey, man, variety is the spice of life. You need to enjoy it more. Just like the wasabi-coated sushi they serve here. You know what I'm saying, bro?
You suck at metaphors.
What I'm saying is you've got options ahead of you.
Oh, yeah?
Maybe Catherine would be happier as a single mom than she would be with you.
What, are you drunk? No, she wouldn't want that.
Well, what exactly do you want here?
My mind and my heart don't exactly agree on that.
Uh-huh. Well, then you've got to be even more careful. If you're caught, you can't call it an accident anymore.
I know.
Accidents, huh? More and more of them lately. The old guy next door to me kicked the bucket.
I heard. Shocking, huh? Thought he always did like to party.
Probably partied too hard. He had this horrible look on his face.
Really? It's like that stuff on the nose.
Anyway, Have some Magaro. It's supposed to be good for your circulation.
Huh?
You're as pale as a ghost, man.
Oh.
You going to the bar tonight?
Maybe. You?
I have to pass today. Got overtime. But I guess all you can do is drink and forget, huh?
Pretty much.
Ok, nous voici rendus au bar directement, sans cinématique cette fois-ci. Allez, on se prend une petite gorgée.
Owen, I am pregnant.
She's pregnant. Here I am cheating for a third time. What am I doing?
Ok.
Are you drinking?
On va commencer par aller aux chiottes et regarder les SMS. Même si c'est quelque chose qu'on a un petit peu vu dans la cinématique, c'est vraiment pour le geste. Montre et parle. Je t'envoie une taf spéciale. Fais comme si de rien n'est... Fais comme si de rien n'était si tu es au boulot. Je me marre rien qu'à imaginer ta tête. Voilà. Tu aimes les gâteaux ? De la part de Toby. Bonjour, j'ai lu un article sur les meilleures pâtisseries de la ville. Comme il est quelque peu gênant d'y aller seul, je me demandais si tu accepterais de m'accompagner. On pourrait aller dans celle dont je te parlais hier avec la belle vue. Si tu es d'accord, dis-moi quand tu seras disponible. Tobias. Merde, hier, le dernier texto. Salut et désolé mec, c'était pour Erika. Oublie ce que t'as vu, ok? Je viens pas au bar ce soir, je dois acheter un truc. Johnny sera là, je crois, alors pense à lui causer. Et dis pas à Erika que je t'achète quelque... que j'achète quelque chose. T-Dog. R-Sup. Orlando. Eh hey mec, ne sois pas trop dur avec toi-même. Le mariage n'a pas que des inconvénients. C'est cool que... C'est cool d'avoir une chérie avec qui passer le reste de sa vie. Ok. Bon. Bien, voilà. Allez, on va se laver la tronche.
Getting tired? It's scary, isn't it? I'll be waiting for you at the quadrant. You'll be frozen with fear.
This voice.
Huh?
Hmm. Il est là, Johnny. Là, il y a le flic, Lindsay et Martha. Il y a deux nouveaux, je vais parler aux nouveaux.
Quand on est marié, tu veux aller sur un honeymoon dans l'espace? Ils ont réduit l'application. C'est plus cher
maintenant. Oui, c'est plus cher. C'est seulement 50,000 au lieu de 80,000. Quel deal! Besides, c'est juste l'application. Qui sait combien plus le triple coûte? Et qu'est-ce que c'est sur le mariage? Tu es joking, right?
Trip into space, hein?
Ok, on va parler aux vieilles.
Would you like to speak to Lindsay? Would you like to speak to Martha? Would you rather watch golf at home? Would you rather watch baseball at home?
Je vais dire le baseball, mais moi je préfère le golf. Je préférerais le golf entre les deux, je pense.
This one?
I don't think Mr. Todd would say that. I hear Mr. Todd's body is heavily scarred. I hear Mr. Todd is hit by an axe. He doesn't want to show those scars to his wife. I hear Mr. Archie has many new wounds. He gets new ones every time he sleeps with a woman. I don't think he can forgive himself.
No.
It's 4 days until the time of freedom.
What are you talking about?
Bon. Plus que 4 jours avant la liberté. Elles sont bizarres ces vieilles. Hein. Elles sont très bizarres. Je vérifie juste un truc par rapport au jeu. Ok. Ok, ok. Ça devrait encore aller normalement, si je fais attention. Erika!
Does Johnny seem a bit gloomy to you? Did something happen?
Don't mess around, man.
I'm seriously worried about him. He always hides his problems, right?
Yeah, huh.
You guys are still just kids, only your bodies grew up.
Ouais, ouais, c'est ça. Johnny, mon pote, comment ça va?
I started to think about our high school days after what happened to Paul.
Well, Paul loved the girls back then, too.
You and Orlando were always doing stupid things. Didn't you guys once eat Catherine's lunch and get chewed out for it?
Did we?
I know she was mad, but she started bringing you snacks once in a while. Remember?
I thought she just wasn't hungry.
Eh, dumbass. There was so much going on back then. We were all busy with our own problems. It wasn't all fun, but I felt more alive. More than I do now.
It's with you all of a sudden. Is something bothering you?
No.
Hey, really, what's going on?
I'm just reminiscing. I'm gonna have another drink. If you're going home, be careful.
Sure.
You got mail.
Un SMS. Félicitations, vous avez terminé l'étape 4, intitulée Inquisition. Consultez votre record pour l'étape 4 depuis l'option prix du menu de votre portable. Mais je ne le ferai pas, parce que voilà, comme d'habitude. Et je vais boire un verre de rum cola. Allez, encore un verre. Enfin, une gorgée.
Some trivia for you, as you seem to have finished your class. Did you know the United States outlawed alcohol between 1920 and 1933?
Bien sûr.
It is said that this very prohibition paved a way for the cocktail culture to bloom. Alcohol made in secret tended to taste terrible, so people began mixing it with anything and everything to make it more enjoyable. These are the roots of the modern cocktail. The more you stamp on a weed, the more it thrives. That was the cocktail trivia for tonight.
Empty already?
What would you like now?
Une bière.
I need a beer.
Coming right up.
Merci, mon ami. Salut, Justin. Comment ça va?
I've got a confession to make. I'm really only an externalist.
Oh, so you quit?
I still do research, and I've stopped the whole writing part.
Okay, but why?
Long ago, I covered a story on a young girl, a ballerina, very talented. Lots of people were sure she'd make it big. I wrote an article about her because her story touched me. She was poor and had to take several part-time jobs while studying ballet. The article was a hit, and her popularity soared. It's the truth.
Wow, it's really something.
But at the same time, she suddenly had a lot of enemies. They must have been rivals, jealous of her newfound fame. After all the harassment, her family...
What?
I'm sorry. I'll tell the rest some other time. I don't think I've had enough to drink today.
Go easy on the booze, okay?
You got me.
Salut. Comment ça va, Vincent? Tu fais quoi? Ok, c'est parti pour les SMS. On est reparti. Alors, Catherine. Alors, attendez. Voilà, c'est celui-là, je crois. Ouais. Ouais, c'est celui-là. Alors. Voyons voir ce qu'on peut écrire comme SMS déjà. Je prends un pot avec des amis. On parlera plus tard. Je suis toujours au boulot. Je ne peux pas te voir aujourd'hui. Ça te regarde? Je ne peux pas te voir aujourd'hui. Alors par exemple, je suis toujours au boulot, je ne peux pas te voir aujourd'hui. Ou alors, les grandes personnes doivent travailler pour gagner leur vie. Ou alors, ça te regarde? Les grandes personnes... Ok, d'accord. Bon, moi, ce que je vais dire, c'est je prends un pot avec des amis.
Nah.
ne viens pas m'ennuyer, ok? On parlera plus tard. Je prends un pot avec des amis, on parlera plus tard. Voici mon SMS pour Catherine. Catherine avec un C. Voilà. Je vais pas parler à Morgan encore, je crois.
I hear rumors these days, even when I drink. I think these rumors gave me a terrible nightmare last night. These rumors are about cheating men, right? Gotta say, I'm a little scared.
You have a reason to be scared then?
I'm a piece of trash. If they're cursing cheaters to death, I'd be the first to go.
Trash?
I killed my wife.
What?
That's the other case I told you I'm investigating. 6 years ago.
You killed your wife? And you're still researching the case.
I'm trash.
You got mail.
Catherine avec un K. À propos de ce matin. Salut, ça a dû être difficile pour toi ce matin, j'ai eu tort de venir à l'improviste. Mais je voulais te parler plus longuement, face à face. Ok, alors. Il va falloir commencer à faire quelque chose, j'aurais tendance à dire. Attendez. Catherine. Je vérifie juste un truc, 2 minutes, hein. C'est nécessaire encore une fois, je suis désolé, hein, ça peut ralentir un petit peu ces étapes-là, mais... Je vérifie... Ok, ouais. Donc là, il va falloir commencer à faire quelque chose, on va faire ça comme ça. Alors, bougez pas. Déjà, on va regarder un peu ce qu'on peut répondre, dans un premier temps. Désolé, je ne voulais pas te chasser. Je voulais te protéger. Eh bien, bonne nuit. Je n'aiderai plus jamais mon patron. Cela dit, tu m'as surpris. Eh bien, à plus. C'est pas grave. Cela dit, tu m'as surpris. Eh bien, à plus. Je n'arrive pas à chasser l'odeur de ma chambre. Je voulais te protéger. Eh bien, bonne nuit. Bon, désolé, je ne voulais pas te chasser. Je voulais te protéger. Repasse me voir une autre fois. On en reparlera en détail la prochaine fois qu'on se verra. Je sais que nous devons parler. Ah oui, ça se termine après comme ça. Bonne nuit. Eh bien, bonne nuit, Catherine. Bon, le SMS qu'on va écrire. Ça. Ce n'est pas grave. Cela dit, tu m'as surpris. Je crois que c'est ça qui. On a juste pas eu de chance. Ouais, cela dit, tu m'as surpris. N'y pense plus. Je suis trop crevé pour en parler. On se voit plus tard. Voilà mon SMS avec. Mon SMS pour Catherine. Avec un K. Qu'à Catherine. Ah ou. Hey, toi.
It's you. Sit. I've been waiting to speak alone with you.
Oh, ça fait un peu gay là ce que tu me dis.
You don't remember me. And all this time I was striving to one up.
One up. What?
I can change the markets with a nod of my head. I've got friends in every branch of government you can think of. I've done a complete 180 from when I was in grade school. So why do I feel so powerless?
I can't count how many times I've had to get Erica to cover my drinks until I could pay later.
You. You always had so many friends. I guess I'll never win. I can't make the one person that I love happy.
Oh. Anna, was it?
Out of everything in my life, she's the one thing I ever chose for myself. But I have another fiancé.
I don't know what to say.
I don't need your pity.
Qui vient de partir? Ah, le flic. Parlons à Erika vite fait.
I've been getting the feeling like people keep staring at me. Maybe I'm showing a little too much cleavage.
It's just you.
Hey, don't shoot me down just like that with three words. Come on. I know you sneak a peek at me every so often.
No, I don't.
Three words again?
Comment il répond froidement? Non, il don't. J'ai pas parlé au patron encore.
The news. It's all about the recent chain of deaths. Just between you and me, it seems an acquaintance of one of our customers has passed away.
It's just a coincidence.
Well, I don't believe in curses either. But to incur the grudge of a female is a horrifying thing. You see, my wife left me. When she was away on vacation, I brought a young lady home, just having a little fun. Then, she comes home all of a sudden. After that, she's swinging all kinds of improvised weaponry at me. Phew, what a night.
Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, but still, I love my wife even now. She's a classy lady.
Then, maybe there's no reason for you to worry about the curse. I mean, if cheating is the cause of the curse, everything's already been taken care of, right?
I see. You're right. Maybe that's why I don't have strange nightmares?
Besides, it's just a rumor anyway. It's stupid. Well, news will just move on once they figure out what's causing this.
You got mail.
Alors, voyons voir. Gros méchant! Pourquoi tu m'envoies bouler? J'ai simplement... Je voulais simplement te voir. Je peux t'appeler alors? J'ai le droit de t'appeler, non? Catherine avec un C. Voyons voir. Catherine avec un C. Alors... Ne m'appelle pas. Tu es têtu. Donc ne m'appelle. Je sais pas trop. Attends. Je dois me lever tôt demain. Je parle avec quelqu'un là. Ne fais pas l'égoïste. Je suis sérieux. Arrête de m'appeler. Ou alors tu es têtu. On n'a rien à se dire. Je dois filer. Je n'ai pas le temps de discuter. On n'a rien à se dire. Alors je vais écrire. Attendez, juste... Ah oui, ok. Donc... Voilà, c'est ça. Mon SMS, tu es têtu, je dois filer, je n'ai pas le temps de discuter.
It's okay, it wasn't anything big.
So, a woman owns your apartment?
Huh? Well, so what if she does?
I guess it's nothing.
It's not unusual, is it?
You're right. Daddy, shut up for a second! I told you not to skip my turn! I'm sorry, I'll see you later.
Okay.
Elle est en train de jouer à un jeu de société avec son père, apparemment. Bref. Allez, ça mérite une gorgée de bière, tout ça. Est-ce que je discute avec Justin? Johnny, je crois qu'il reste tard ce soir. Oh, attendez. Il y a Archie qui est arrivé. Salut.
Are you alone today? Yeah. Do I look like a good person?
Yeah?
You're not a good judge of character, are you? I'm one of the worst people ever.
Huh?
I sleep with lots of women, take their money and run. Lather, rinse, repeat.
Why?
I don't like women. They disgust me. What about you? Are you usually loyal to them?
Well, I guess. I mean, I've been dating my girlfriend for a while now.
So you mean you'd pull back even if the woman of your dreams hit on you?
I don't know.
Women don't stay true either. A happy family is just an illusion. Mothers and sons are just women and men when it comes down to it.
Huh?
Just kidding. I'm going now. I only came to have one drink.
Ok. Je vais reparler vite fait à Daniel. Ah, ok. Bon, il a rien d'autre à me dire. Archie?
Is that Rapunzel game any good? I tried it because Todd, my boss, was into it. It's a lot of pushing and pulling, just like relationships with women. Nothing but trouble.
Je vois. Bon, bah, je vais retourner parler à Justin, hein, puisqu'il n'y a plus grand chose apparemment.
I drink and drink, but I can't get drunk.
C'est dommage.
I'm gonna head home. Excuse me.
Ok. Oh, ce verre qui disparaît, c'est super mal fait. J'avais jamais fait gaffe.
I know this is sudden, but here's some trivia about beer. Now that you've emptied your mug, do you know what draft beer is? Fresh beer still has yeast bacteria inside, which cannot be preserved. However, the beer's taste is changed by pasteurization. Draft beer is unpasteurized. However, it is possible to filter draft beer to remove the bacteria so the beer lasts longer. And that was the beer trivia for tonight.
Okay.
Empty already?
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Ok, on passe au sake.
I'll try sake.
Coming right up.
Parfait. Ah, Johnny.
I'm kind of tired. I haven't been able to sleep lately. I tried staying in my girlfriend's place, but that makes me even more tired.
Your girlfriend, huh? What's she like?
What? You want to know?
You never talk about it. Toby was wondering too.
There's nothing to talk about. Maybe later.
You got mail.
Les autres clients. Apparemment, les habitués du Stray Ship ont de gros soucis. Si vous les ignorez, ils cesseront peut-être de venir au bar. Et vous entendrez peut-être même parler d'eux aux infos. Pensez à leur parler et à leur remonter le moral. C'est ce que j'essaie de faire. Allez, une petite gorgée de saké. Oui, ok. Attends, on commence à réentendre des trucs qu'on a déjà entendus. Patron.
Everyone seems to be a bit more tired than usual. Are there nightmares because of lack of sleep? Even if they were, they're all happening at once.
Certes. Ok, je crois qu'il est parti, l'autre. Erika.
You guys are still just kids. Only your bodies grew up.
Tu l'as déjà dit, ça.
I'm gonna have another drink. If you're going home, careful.
Yeah. Oh, well, shucks. It's late. I'm tired today. I should go home and get some rest.
Crotte jus de flûte, c'est quand même un peu moche. Ils auraient pu éviter.
All that alcohol is bad for your liver. Hurry up. I've been looking forward to your trial.
Did I just hear something?
Mais non, tu bois trop. T'as rien entendu.
I know this is sudden, but here is some trivia about Japanese sake. Now that you've emptied your sake cup, do you know who the first Westerner to drink Japanese sake was? According to records, it was Spanish missionary Francis Xavier, who came to Japan in 1549. In his letters written back home, he was amazed to learn that the alcohol was made from rice, not fruit. It must have been a rice surprise.
LOL.
That was the trivia for tonight.
Alors ça, c'était la blague, la blague de merde.
Empty already?
Are you all right? I'm fine.
Allez, on passe au meilleur pour la fin, comme d'habitude, le whisky.
Whisky. Coming right up.
Ok, les news.
This is our latest in the coverage of the mysterious weakening death epidemic. Matthew Miller was found dead today. We retraced his footsteps from the day before as part of our investigation.
This epidemic, a horrible mess.
According to his mother, who spoke with him on the phone, after that point he'd been plagued with nightmares.
Des cauchemars. Hein. Y a plus rien, y a plus personne à qui parler. C'est un peu limite. Je vais regarder le distributeur pour rigoler.
How much does it cost to raise a child?
Cher. Trop cher pour toi. Elle a qu'à avorter la grosse. Allez, allez, on se bourre la gueule au whisky, histoire d'avoir l'anecdote, et on se barre. Allez, 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 allez.
I know this is sudden, but here's some trivia about whisky, now that you've emptied your glass. Have you ever heard of the term angel's share? During the aging process, some whisky will be lost to evaporation. This is called the angel's share. I hear that if they seal it so it doesn't evaporate, the whiskey doesn't have that nice aroma. What a fancy way of saying it. And that was the trivia for tonight.
Empty already?
Are you all right?
Ça suffit. On arrête de boire. Trop d'alcool. Allez, il reste plus qu'à rentrer. Je vais quand même vous montrer peut-être vite fait, vu que c'est, cette séquence du bar est assez courte par rapport aux autres, assez courte, pardon, le jukebox.
Acquiring trophies will earn you more songs. Try doing lots of challenging things to earn them.
Voilà, bon, je dois en avoir pas mal, hein. Voilà, vous pouvez choisir vraiment les musiques, toutes les musiques du jeu, ça c'est la musique de l'intro. Ouais, c'est des musiques qu'on entend assez régulièrement. Celle-là, elle est très joyeuse, écoutez. Écoutez bien. Avouez que ça donne envie de se pendre. Non, bah voilà, c'est... Après, il y a des... Il y a des musiques de d'autres jeux également. D'autres jeux, voilà, Shin Megami Tensei. Et compagnie. Super, on finit sur ça. C'est joyeux. Non, allez, on y va. Ah non, je voulais vous montrer peut-être vite fait, à la limite, réponse. Voilà, la bande d'arcade, ça, c'est un truc que je compte pas le faire. Je pourrais le faire. Je crois que ça donne des bonus. Je sais plus exactement ce que ça donne. Voilà. C'est juste histoire de vous montrer.
But you do have a limited number of moves. If you use up all your moves, you will get a game over. So take your time in solving the puzzle. If you can't beat the nightmare stage, you might be able to find new skills here. I hear this game is surprisingly deep, too.
Let's do this!
Voilà. Exactement comme dans le cauchemar, mais bon, je trouve pas ça très très intéressant, donc c'est pour ça que je pense pas vous le... Enfin, perdre du temps là-dessus, quoi. Ah, j'ai droit au undo, par contre. Voilà, je vais vous montrer un peu comment ça se passe. Je vous laisse lire. Enfin, mettez pause, hein, si vous voulez lire, qu'on perde pas trop de temps non plus. Vu qu'il n'y a pas vraiment de dialogue, hein. Voilà, en gros, je suis censé faire 8 niveaux, si j'ai bien compris, et 8 niveaux par nuit. Il y a 8 niveaux différents par nuit. Et si je les fais tous, j'obtiens sûrement un bonus. C'est pas bien compliqué, là, en plus. voilà. Après, je pourrais ramasser le bonus et tout, mais je vais pas le faire. Mais voilà, globalement, voilà, vous voyez, c'est comme dans le cauchemar, sauf que c'est... Ils ont mis une interface un peu différente pour que ça fasse un peu arcade. Et j'ai droit au undo. Mais bon, je m'en servirai pas. Enfin, de toute façon, je vais arrêter tout de suite. Hein. Faut pas déconner. Je vais pas m'amuser à faire ça toute la soirée. Hop, give up. Continue, no. Ça sauvegarde. Ça te fait rire, salope de sorcière? Allez, on sort. Une femme est toujours inconstante. Imbécile est celui qui lui fait confiance. François 1er. Ben dis donc. Allez, on y va. On sauvegarde. On sauvegarde et on rentre à la maison. Allez, c'est parti. Let's go.
Wow, you don't look so hot. You should go home and get some rest.
I know. Oh, yeah, got my dough.
Yeah, put it on your tab, right? I know. Anyway, just make sure you get home safely, okay? With all the rumors and bad news going around.
Ah, you worry too much, Erica. I'll be fine. See you soon.
Bite the bullet.
Tonight we visit the quadrangle. I didn't expect you to climb this high.